Let me tell you a data story. Oh, this is pretty much what I'm talking about. Alrighty, this week's tip is three super basic ways to improve your dashboards. Number one, avoid randomness when you're showing a horizontal or vertical bar chart that isn't ordered by date. Don't just default to alphabetical order. Start with the largest or smallest value at the top and work your way down or up. This will decrease the time needed to understand the point of the chart. Number two, display a percentage change on single number widgets and don't forget to format conditionally. Single number widgets are great for highlighting basic need to know metrics like number of conversions this week. But add a percentage change to give it a little bit more context without someone having to check another chart or dashboard. As for the conditional formatting, managers and CMOs are often looking for things to trend in the right direction. Oh, okay, customer acquisition cost is going down. I'll leave them to it. So make that percentage change green or red, depending on if it's trending up or down. Number three, avoid those messy dual axis charts where you can. It takes the reader far too long to center themselves. They're trying to figure out which line is which and what relates to what. Separate them into two small charts. It takes the same space, but trends or anomalies are much easier to spot. That's it for this week's funnels tip. As always, if you have any ideas of topics you want us to cover, let us know. See you next time.